6'2", 320 pounds.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Hubbard, Oregon, weighing in at 320 pounds, Tucker!
Look at the size of this guy.
He seems to get bigger every time I see him.
Tucker, for quite some time now, is looking forward to the opportunity to showcasing his talents outside of heavy machinery.
Make way for the Irish Ace.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds, the ECW champion. He is the Irish Ace, Jordan.
Praised by Shawn Michaels as one of NXT's best competitors.
Jordan Devlin has won championships all around the world, and in NXT, it's why he's known as the Irish Ace.
Hey, he's got a big ego, all attitude. But Jordan Devlin always backs it up in the ring.
Confidence personified.
Jordan Devlin is a true prodigy out of Ireland, a hybrid competitor who's known as the Irish Ace.
Yeah, Devlin refers to himself as the best sports entertainer on the planet, so that should give you an idea of his confidence. Based on his abilities, it's not misplaced.
We will see how that confidence translates to this contest.
Still gonna have to deal with Tucker, though.
From the top! Nobody home on that. Missed timing with that springboard.
Oh.
Straight impact on the throat. Oh, what a windup. What's he planning for Tucker?
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Working the midsection there.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt. Knife edge chop.
Stomping every single part of his body.
What can the big man Tucker do here to get the... Here's a cover.
One, two.
And he powers out.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
And Tucker's derailed for a moment by that attack.
Yeah, now that should grow Devlin's confidence.
He can do it here. Getting the shoulder up before two.
So resilient.
Drop kick.
Jarring headbutt.
And a beautiful side suplex. The Irish Ace throwing down his cards there. What an outstanding display.
He's going for the pin. This could be. This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.